Today I'm showing you the sensor housing that I've come up with to house a small analog position sensor for the solar array. And with the use of a metal bracket here, I've been able to make a tiltable mounting for it so that it can be adjusted to true out to the frame, so that everything about the array is lined up. The sensor just basically slides into a channel here that I've made out of scrap plastic, and you can see an arrangement here with a spring and a bolt just to keep it in position wherever it's left, and enables it to see pretty much a full 180 degrees of sky. You can see some posts I've drilled and attached into this standard PVC electrical box, and they just fit in the it's just pushing up on the wires here. It sits on those posts. A couple of screws go in there, and then a couple of screws, four screws to hold the cover on. And you can see I've cut the standard cover with a fly cutter and managed to cement a nice little plexiglass dome in there. I should also say that the sensor that I'm using here, this is the Red Rock sensor, although there are other ones I could use. This one works beautifully. So there's a little plug for you, Duane. No charge. Highly recommend it, $35, and it works great. I've used three of them over the years, and they've worked absolutely wonderfully for years at a time. That's it. Thanks for watching.